Explaining animal concepts in 15 seconds, let's talk about positive punishment. If you watched my last episode, you know that positive means the addition of something, and punishment means to discourage something. So positive punishment is to add in something that will discourage a behavior. So for example, spanking. However, I highly discourage this form of training.